Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will provide a concise tutorial on how to automatically set the date and time on a Hikvision DVR. If you notice that the date and time displayed on Hikvision DVR monitor is incorrect, it is essential to adjust these settings promptly to ensure accurate timestamps. I will guide you through the process of synchronizing the date, hour, month, year, and seconds, while also considering the desired time zone. Let's begin by following these steps. Right-click on the DVR interface and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern to access the settings. Proceed by entering the configuration menu. Navigate to the system menu and select the general settings. Here, you can adjust the date and time. However, for automatic settings, it is crucial to select the appropriate time zone. In this demonstration, I will use GMT plus 7 as an example. To enable automatic synchronization, locate the NTP, Network Time Protocol, Time Sync option and activate it. This ensures that the date and time settings are updated automatically. Once enabled, click Apply to save the changes. You should observe the updated date on the display. Now, let's switch back to the expert mode. Take a moment to verify that the date and time are accurate. If necessary, adjust the time zone to align with your region. Click Apply to confirm the changes. Great! At this point, the date, month, year, and hour should reflect the current values. For instance, the display may show the correct date as the 13th of May 2023, Saturday, 10:14 a.m. That concludes the process of automatically setting the date and time on a Hikvision DVR. I hope you find this video tutorial useful. If you haven't done so already, please consider subscribing to my channel, liking the video, and sharing it on various social media platforms. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.